Look, you are. All right, Garner, has it sunk in yet? You are the state 4A football champions. No question. The whole community just as proud as it can be over that dream season, 15-0 in the state title. And tonight, Jay Jennings, the Jelly Roll, with the help of Jeff Gravely, has put together this very special photo look back to last Friday and the Trojans' 40-21 win over Charlotte Harding. Harding talking big coming in, but it was Garner who had the time of their life.
We've been talking about like dogs all week in the paper by these city slickers from Charlotte. Yeah, we're dogs. We're proud to be dogs. We're proud to be Garner rednecks, Garner dogs. Out there right now, 10,000 strong, just as many as they got in Charlotte. And they came down here for one reason. And we ain't gonna disappoint ourselves, and we ain't gonna disappoint them, because in 2 hours' time, we carrying the Big Apple back to Garner. Get it in here. Let's go.
And this is the last game this team will ever play together. The last game. Destiny is meant to be. It's meant to be to win the state championship. It's meant to be to break the record. I want us, we, to leave the Queen City of Charlotte. And they say, that's the best football team that's ever been in Charlotte.
Time of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I hope it.